You know, Amy, I don't know why you're mad that Arlo ate that joke. Because that's a bit, you know? It really is. It's like he ate part of the joke, but he gave you a bit, you know? You ought to thank him. You ought to give him a fucking treat. Because you can totally use that, and you can be like, yeah, my jokes are so good that my cats eat them. Because they're tasty. I should just sprinkle chicken juice on all of my jokes. Then I won't have any jokes. Well, that force you to ad-lib, you know? That'd be funny if it was like the same joke over and over again. Yeah, my cats ate this other joke. I just have this whole stack of half-eaten pieces of paper. Arlo. Arlo. I hear him. Do y'all hear him? He's coming. Arlo. Oh, this is Paisley. She always comes whenever you call her brother's name. But that's him right there. This is her. She's such an attention whore. She really is. Look at that bitch. I really want to get a dog just to piss them off. Paisley would be fine with the dog. Arlo would be the one that would be mad about it. You know, Arlo would fuck with the dog more than the dog would fuck with Arlo. Isn't that right? You would get along with the dog. Because you're smarter and you're more personable. I don't know what kind of dog to get, though, you know? I can't stand those little yappy dogs. See? Look. They're smelling that chicken juice. Arlo will try to chew on Jesus over there. Beaded Jesus. That's because you keep beaded Jesus in your apron at work. And then beaded Jesus gets covered in fucking Steak and Shake slime. Ice cream and M&M's and shit. That's why Arlo is all up in beaded Jesus. It's not because he wants eternal salvation. It's because he wants Reese's peanut butter cups. Oh, man. This is why it's good to have cats, because they're just so funny and ridiculous. You make so many jokes about them. It's like cats are like women, only funny. Because they're crazy and ridiculous. And they do stuff that doesn't make sense, logically. But they're still pretty funny. No, I actually do think that women are funny. If they have self-awareness. If they're emotionally intelligent. They're funny. But most women are not, which is why they're on all kinds of pills. Isn't that right? Fuck pills, right? Give me that holy water. I'm just kidding. The only thing holy is God. Like, really and truly, everything else, you know, they can say, this is holy. This is holy because a preacher touched it, or this is holy because this is in the house of God. That doesn't mean anything. My weed was holy because it came from God. Then the government started raping cannabis. I couldn't, in good conscience, keep smoking it and cooking with it and ingesting it because it was tainted, you know? Everything's tainted though, really. I'm like debating on what to do. Literally just fucking lounge, baby. Just lounge with the cats. See, I got this Restoration Bible next to my King James. But, we're about to, we read the New Testament. Hey! No! No, no, no! What are you doing with my drink? No. Oh, shut up. I do love my cats. We spar. That's what we're doing. We're fucking sparring. They're really annoying, though. Dude, they got in my fucking Play-Doh. One of my things of Play-Doh is all dried out. I had to throw it away. Because they're, like, chewing on the top of it. I get it. I want to eat it, too. But I don't, because I'm smarter than that. Actually, no, I take that back. I used to eat some of that shit. Like, when I was a kid. I'll admit, like, if you smell that shit, you still want to eat it. It's very, very salty, though. Like, almost too salty. Well, it is Play-Doh. It's dough, though. It's fucking dough. So you think, oh, I can eat this shit. And it smells good. And it looks like it would be tasty. Because it's colorful. And the smell is really strong, too. You know exactly what I'm talking about if you've ever smelled Play-Doh. Like, it's so strong. And if you eat it, it's like, it tastes the way that it smells, but it's still weird. It's a very strange experience, but anyway. I think you should just go to bed, man. You're, like, just rambling and shooting a video on the couch. Like I said, it's important to have these chill moments. Just enjoy what you can while you can.